Hi, I'm Tom Delporte, and I'm getting ready for my show at the Mezzanine Gallery this September. This is one of my paintings that will be in the show. It's a still life. I paint from direct observation, and usually what I will do when I start a painting is I'll go out and select some objects. Usually I'll pick objects based on their color or their shape. Sometimes I'll even pick objects that have some sort of sentimental value to me. What I'll do is I'll place them in an arrangement that basically I think will have some sort of interest that will move the viewer's eye through them. Then what I do is I will sit down and look at the objects and hunt for color. I wanted to show you also my palette. It's very important in the process of my paintings. I mix every single color on the painting, and I use these 8 colors to mix those from. Because I'm painting from observation, what I'll have is I'll have the objects in front of me, and what I'll do is I'll observe a color, and then what I'll do is mix from these 8, and usually it will be right here. I'll scoop up the paint and place it right in that spot. What that allows me to do is get very true to the color. It is also color that's based on the time, so the light might change, or I might feel different, or it's a more or less kind of process. And then I'll work my way out from there, color next to color, weaving the objects, weaving the painting together. Thank you for your time with me, and hopefully I will see you in the show in September.